happy to host the second Africa Science Week this year in Uganda. And our very first event has been the Women in Technology Web Design Workshop.
We found that a big number of women, they have businesses they are conducting, but they don't have a platform to market their businesses, so they cannot compete favorably in the economy. So what we do, we are adopting the use of ICTs in businesses to connect them to global markets.
Well, I have a ministry, it's called Holy Beautiful Ministry, and we have a Ugandan Facebook page, but we don't really have a website. So I've always thought of looking for someone to do the website, but when I was browsing on the internet, I actually landed on this tech, women in business in tech, and I decided to apply because I want to learn how to host, how to make my own website.
We've been introducing next generation web design tools and methodologies to a group of women who include students, business women, and a couple of other people that are just interested in learning web design skills.
So one of the things that I really like about Africa Science Week is that there is a huge potential here. What you have here that we don't have in Norway is you have the people, you have large number of very entrepreneurial, very creative young people, and so what they're lacking is someone to take them seriously and take the industry seriously and build up a foundation for something that can last. And I think Africa Science Week is one of those things that does exactly that. Highlights the potential that is here and it gives it room to grow.
From this methodology that they have taught us, we started yesterday by getting ideas of creating games from the things they gave us. So it triggers us to be creative, to think of things we want to do. Today we have an assignment to do a website that is going to solve a problem.
The methodology which was used during the web design workshop is way simpler and easier to get on board with compared to the one they used in class.
I'm totally shocked because when I signed up for it, I expected very hard things because I'm not really very good in computers. I just know basics. In just under 1 hour, you could actually create a website. In just under 1 hour.
Finally, this workshop has empowered me to be an empowerer to someone else, my students and the ladies that I'm mentoring. And I think that this is the beginning of something great. I'm not turning back anyway. We are moving forward.